Well, my welding's getting a little bit better. I'm doing a little bit of bodging today. I turned an Escort van roof rack into a Blingo roof rack. That's what happens when you're skint. I need to cut some more of those steel plates. And what better to do on it than the old Rapidor, which I've not used for a while. So first things first, we need to add a little bit of oil. These things do like oil. That's it, excuse me, it's a little bit one-handed. Right, let's start her up. It's a lovely old saw, but I'm going to do a few changes to it. I'm going to put a different motor on it. It's a variable speed. I've nearly got all the parts for that. I'm just waiting on some wire. So that possibly be the next video. I've always wanted one of these since I was a school child, and I've seen one in the back room of the woodworking shop where they had some metal. From that day on, I always wanted one. And there we are, I finally got one. I love them. A lot more fun to watch than a bandsaw, wouldn't you agree? And it's gone. Right, back to some welding. Thanks for viewing. I'm going back again.